how to disable pinch zoom on Windows 10. Now the first thing you need to do is you need to go to settings. Once you are there, go to devices. Click mouse and touchpad, scroll down, and then in related settings, click additional mouse options. Then in device settings, click Synaptycs touchpad. Then unclick pinch zoom, click apply, OK, and then OK. And that's it.